part of a project to enhance the digital skills of young people in the education system, giving the opportunity for them to develop their digital competence and to have it recognized through ICDL certification, which is being utilized by countries all across Africa, Asia, the Middle East, Europe, and the Americas. ICDL is a global certification program of digital skills and provides young people with an opportunity to ensure that they have the right digital skills to prepare them for the workplace of the future. ICDL is a modular program. We have over 25 modules, starting with the basics of using a computer, using common applications, but developing advanced use of technology such as advanced spreadsheets, data analytics, new areas like digital marketing and e-commerce. We also have modules that cover emerging technology, so we have modules on AI, on Internet of Things, on blockchain. So using ICDL to develop your skills from a basic level up to more specialized and advanced skills that are needed in every profession.
The government is taxing the Google, Facebook, or Meta, Zoom, any digital platform that is making money into this country. Government is taxing it. And we are saying, increase your tax base by enabling access to devices and internet, and then you'll have more people onto the platforms, and therefore more money. That's really the logic around it or behind it. And so we are optimistic that in the coming years we'll begin to see a change in policy around access to devices and internet.
My name is Martina Mbawazi, and I am the ICDL president of Cham International School. This experience, this program has really helped me as a student. I wasn't so much involved with computers, but now I am so passionate about it. I love doing, my favorite program is actually Excel and PowerPoint, and I really like it because it helps me. I'm able to help my parents with their work and fellow teachers at school. This has helped my fellow students at school to grow, especially in the digital world, because now teachers are able to rely on students when they give them work, that they're able to do the work and do it